Hello guys, welcome to the next chapter. This is chapter 6, Evil Monty. Now this time, I create someone that will look like them. And I cannot believe they destroy my creature UFO. But they're still out there. I just want to see them scream, and there's more fun to come. Let's see if he can destroy his reflection of himself being evil. Now, enjoy this chapter that I'm about to tell you.
Alright, so, guys, this is what we're going to do. So, Bonnie?
Yes?
You need to tell us.
Tell us about what?
You need to tell us how. How I saved you.
Oh, you say? Okay, she saved me from the horror weekend.
The horror weekend?
Yeah, but, cause, this is what happened.
I can't believe I lost Springtrap.
It's okay. Let me go get something. I'll make it feel better.
Alright.
Where is it?
You're going to die.
No, please. No, please don't kill me.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, why would you do that for?
Hey!
Chica?
Bonnie? Why are you acting so nice?
You saved me.
Saved from what?
My soul, it was trapped.
By who?
I don't know. I didn't know who trapped me from there.
This is a mystery.
Hold on, guys, I'll be right back. I need to go take a piss.
Okay, then.
Okay. I need to hold something. Where is it? Where is it? I swear I left something down there. Oh, I wonder where it is. What was that? It's fine. You know what, yeah, it is fine. Strange. You are.
Guys.
What?
There was something in the restroom.
Who was in the restroom?
I don't know. It looked just like me.
What?
Yeah, it looked like me.
I need to go check it out.
No. I don't trust you. You've been a lot today.
How am I been a lot?
Because, you've been attacked by a weird creature milk thing.
Oh, yeah.
And I think all of us have been attacked by this weird guy that every time he listens to the Weeknd songs.
Bonnie?
What? And like I said, I was being controlled by someone. Yeah, and that's a mystery.
And I know Springtrap met the UFO. Looks like we lost Springtrap.
I know, but it's okay. Probably he's up there in heaven watching us.
Wait a second.
What?
Remember when I destroyed the milk thing?
Yeah.
You told me on Valentine's Day of 2021, you said never look in the car's eyes. And I did. I didn't look at the milk's eye.
What's milk?
That bottle milk.
Yeah, when you use that for cereal, for breakfast.
Breakfast.
Oh, yes, I know what it is.
I thought you were dead.
Oh no, I wasn't dead. It's called a prank.
A prank?
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down.
Okay! I'm sorry. I really want to slap your face.
Okay, guys. We need to talk about it.
Talk about what?
You just told us.
You know what? I'll be right back.
I think we're gonna be pros.
How do I explain this? Oh my god. Not you again. Not you again. Hello. I know. You're my worst enemy. And now I am going to destroy you once and for all. How are you going to destroy me? There's no way you could destroy me. Oh yes, I will. How? I'll tell you how. I am going to kill you, and then kill you again. That's it, come here! Not so fast. Do you know who I am? Yes, you're me because you're pregnant. Good guess, it's me.
You should know me, I'm from the party, you know. You thought I was you, huh? And you thought I was evil.
You are evil.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, okay, good.
I am.
What?
No! Where are your other friends?
I'm not telling you.
No! I'm gonna beat you up!
Guys, look. Oh, no.
Oh, no, indeed. Kill them all.
Okay.
Please don't. No.
Wait, what? I thought you were me.
No! We're dead. We're so dead.
Oh yeah, here's our appearance.
Say hello to our new evil. Attack.
Please don't kill me, please. Oh god, no.
You're going to die!
I'm not dying like this.
Oh yes, you are.
No, I'm not going to die. Yes, you are. No, I'm not!
You're going to die like me.
You okay? Yeah, just finish it.
Hey, what? What are you doing? No.
Fight them back.
You mess with my boyfriend.
Oh, I'm good. Oh, God. Goodness. Choke him to death. Got him. Bonnie, come on. We need to finish these guys.
Okay.
Chica, get up! I'm too hurt. Get up! Oh, I can't.
Chica, are you okay? She hurt? Are you hurt, Chica?
I think she bit me.
Where?
Over on my neck.
Alright, we have to heal her.
Like I said, you're going to die.
Springtrap. Springtrap, it's me.
It's me, Monty. Come on, Springtrap, it's me. Remember? I don't remember you. Yes, you do.
Springtrap, listen. Remember that time you saved me from the UFO? I thought you were dead. But You're alive. You care about me and you saved me. And you remember you said you will always remember us? That was your last words. You said you'll always remember us, even your friends. And you said tell them that I'll always remember them. Please, Bootrap. It's me, your best friend. Because I know it's you. It's not him.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. I'm your twin, Monty. I'm your evil. I could be you whatever I want like this.
I could change my voice whatever I want.
Or I'll just stay like this because I'm stronger like this. And they call me Evil Monty. Now it's time to play a game. It's called Kill the Person. First is Squishy. No, please. No. Springtrap!
Yes.
Wait. You're doing this?
I don't want to see my friend die.
So you did care about me.
Get up.
There. I will take Monty.
I'll finish her.
You stay right here.
What's
happening? I know it is.
I know, right?
You're going to die since you betrayed us.
No, please, no.
Say goodbye. Wait, no, no.
What the? What? They're back.
I can't believe you guys are alive.
Oh yeah, it's a long story, but we'll explain later. Okay.
But that's good, y'all girls are alive. Yeah, but our plan is to get out of the house, remember guys?
Oh yeah, but we got inside the house.
But why? Because the UFO is out there, so what if there's UFOs out there? True.
Maybe the best idea is to stay in this room. Because if we stay in this room, then probably they're just doing one by one. So if we kill one by one, then all of this will be over, right?
Yes, it will. We're gonna need more people.
Like how?
I know how.
You know how?
We are going
to call 911.
That's not gonna work.
Yes, it will. Trust me. If it works, I might. If it doesn't, it won't.
I got an idea.
What?
What if we get more people at the neighbors? Maybe that will work.
True. Oh, yeah, good idea.
You guys are ready?
Yes. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's get the plan set up. I won't be my boyfriend.
Nasty.
Come on, sis.
Wait a second. Why do someone want to... Who want to kill us? Like, who wants to kill us? Huh. Wonder who's doing this. That's nothing.
Will somebody wear me to the fair? Will a lady pin me in her hair? Will a child find me by the string? A flower was born. It blooms to spread love and joy, faith and hope to people forlorn. Inside every man lives the seed of a flower. If he looks within, he finds beauty and power.
I was about to say, but